Hey, Sarah.
Hey, Jay. What do you want now?
Hey, I just want to know what you're doing. Always assuming I want something.
I'm just bored. How about you? And yes, you always want something because you always take money from me at school.
Did nobody ask for the explanations? Okay. Now, I just wanted to know if you wanted to come over because I'm bored and I'm pretty sure you're bored, so.
But the thing is, I don't have a ride, so.
All right, I'll pick you up. Just look for the Mercedes. I'll be there in about 5 minutes.
Hey, you ain't got no Mercedes.
I'm in your driveway right now.
Hey, Teresa, you're joking. But now I see you got them fresh wheels.
You thought I was kidding?
You know, so I was thinking we could like go swimming and listen to music and maybe invite some people over.
That's cool, like who? I know. It's up to you. I really don't care.
I think we put our feet in the pool.
Sounds cool. It's cold! It's cold!
I'm gonna put water on
Ew, I did not mean to get that in my mouth.
She's her launcher.
Ooh, nope, but I already know everything. But it's getting hot out here. I think we should go.
Alright.
But I don't think I'm really hungry. I don't want it.
Hey, you good?
I don't know. I feel sick.
Yo, it's taking Trace along.
Trey, you good? Okay, you need to go to the doctor. Let's go.
Hi Trey, I'm Dr. Winky Pants. What brought you in here today?
I haven't been feeling too well. I went swimming with my friend Sarah the other day and I drank some water from the pool. And ever since then, I haven't been feeling too good.
Swimming. Alright, so what exactly has been happening to you?
Well, I had got Taco Bell, right? And Taco Bell is like my favorite. But for some odd reason, I didn't want to eat it. And then, you know, I was throwing up and... And losing weight.
Well, you know, that's what happens when you throw up. Anyway, so, I mean, is that all you're feeling?
Yeah, that's all I'm feeling.
Bad attitude. Okay, so we're gonna run some tests on you, so just please wait in here and the doctor will be right with you.
I'm Nurse Leticia. It's brought to my attention that you have not been eating, you've been losing weight, and that you've been buying me. Girl, what you been doing lately?
Anyway, I was with my friend, and we went swimming, and I drank pool water, and ever since then, I haven't been feeling the same.
Girl, let me stop you there. Pool water? Is you thirsty? Go to the store and get yourself some water. Let me stop you there again. I'm just here to draw your blood. Ain't hear about your life story. Okay. You was done.
Okay. I'm gonna have your blood results to 2 to 3 business days and you have a good day.
Hi, this is Kaiser Permanente. I was wondering if this is Trey Campbell.
Yes, this is she.
Good. I have your blood results in, and it looks like you're positive for Giardia.
Giardia? What is that?
Giardia infection is an intestinal infection marked by abdominal cramps, bloating, nausea, and bouts of watery diarrhea. Giardia infection is caused by a microscopic parasite that is found worldwide, especially in areas with poor sanitation and unsafe water. Giardia infection is one of the most common causes of waterborne disease in the United States. The parasites are found in backcountry streams and lakes, but also in water supplies, swimming pools, whirlpools, spas, and wells. Giardia infection can be transmitted through food and person-to-person contact.
Okay, so what medications do I take, and how long will I have it?
Okay, we just sent your antibiotics to your pharmacy, and you need to take 2 for 7 days with food, and you should be good.
Giardia
is an infection, intestinal infection.
You had one job. Giardia is an intestinal infection marked by abdominal cramps, bloating, nausea, and bouts of water. What?
What is Giardia?